lofty branches, a fragile acorn falls. So young, so new, this life I've formed must suddenly somehow put down its roots, find space to grow in the shade of his father's bow. That sapling comes in view, I'm striving for the sun. And while he's lashed by wind and rain, must choose what he'll become. Though the sky's high and wide and offers endless choices, I'm rooted to the spot I'm in by a hundred doubting voices. Will I grow up to be a soldier or a sailor, like we're told in all the tales of old? Or will I break bonds and say I must be strong and choose my own path up towards the sun? And will we ever settle differences with words? Is called upon to bear a little weight. Oh, when my true love leans upon me, oh, will I bend or break? Now I built these rings around my heart and toughened up my skin. That sapling straining against the wind still lies somewhere within. My brittle bark, I must be sure, should never cause her harm, as now our branches interweave and bind us arm in arm. She have room to blossom now, as we grow old as one. Will my embrace help her to thrive, or will my leaves block out her sun? My tears, they fall like leaves caught in the autumn breeze, when I see what this world asks of me. Or will I ever be enough? I hope that I could be enough to give her everything she's waiting on, to be strong enough to catch her tears, but not afraid to shed my own. Time's come to pass on all I know. As my own son puts down his roots, will he have room to grow? These deep-set roots, thickened skin, my strength no longer needed. The message came too late for me. Will he have time to heed it? See? but how to be a man.